Alright guys, welcome back to some more zombies, Modern Warfare 3 zombies. I decided what I may start doing is when I'm getting my camos on all my weapons, because I still gotta do that, maybe do some weapon testing while I'm getting these camos, and you know, try to put a video out every other day doing weapon testing on zombies. Just trying out different weapons. Today, this is what I'm using, the Striker 9. I'm gonna try to get as many camos as I can on this weapon. And by the way, I was gonna record the last game I was doing, testing out this weapon. And as soon as I got started, someone in the text chat offered me all the Etherblade plans, the dog collar or the dog bone and the golden plates. Like, he just put in the game chat, does anybody want these? And usually I'd be against, like, you know, getting stuff like that. I mean, I'm not going on my way begging anybody for it, but if somebody's just going to offer it up for free, it saves me the time and hassle of unlocking them, I'm gonna go ahead and take it. So I did take it, I brought in the Aetherblade case with me because I haven't got to use this yet, so I figured I'd give it a shot. The last game I kind of wasted my speed and stamina, so all I got with me is quick revive and elemental. I'm gonna put a, go ahead and put a pack on this weapon, higher rarity. And then I brought in the Stalker, because I actually need to level this weapon as well. But mainly we're going to concentrate on the Striker. First thing, maybe grab this bounty if this dude don't grab it. Something tells me if he sees me running towards it, he's going to grab it. Yeah, he's going to grab it. I'm just gonna wait till I get right in here.
Herrera here. I could use a bio sample from that ugly troublemaker I just tagged for you. Copy?
Uh oh. And yesterday, I came in to play a game of zombies. As you see, I got a one plate and a small backpack. I died of gas. That is like the third time I died of zombies, and the second time I've died in the storm. First time I died in the storm, the final gas, or the final circle, whatever you call it, was coming in, and I was on an ATV, and I drove right through where the storm caller is, and the ATV blew up immediately. Oh, you got me. Alright. Now we need to do a Outlast contract. Let me look at my camo challenge. See, after I get to level 17, I need to do attack stance kills. Ooh. Okay. There's one over here.
Got a contract here.
Man, is this the only vehicle?
Got a truck here.
That blade is pretty cool. Kinda wish it came back to you a lot faster, or the cooldown was a lot faster. Where is Deathshot? Deathshot's over here near it. Awesome. I hate this truck. Whoa! Calm down, Cletus. I'm near the fortress. I am. And I'm in here too. Let's go back down here. Take this jump thing. Am I blind? Where is it? Wait. Where's the... supposed to be like a cable here? Oh well. Go ahead and grab this essence. Just ignore these guys.
contract marked.
Here we go. There we go. That's all I need. We're gonna grab some armor.
Find out what happened to him.
Where's my armor? What? Oh, there it is. Okay. Put on double weapon XP. Dude, I got so many. Look at all these Battle Pass XP tokens that I never used that I just kind of forgot I had. Ah, let's find out where the spawns are. Looks like they're right here. Oh, I got it. I want to activate it. There we go. Got to activate it first.
Enemies approaching. Dispatch them back to whatever hell they came from.
Dang, they're all spawning from back here. So this should work out perfect. All right, level 17. I can do tax dance. Yeah. Probably shouldn't have put on elemental so I can get the brain rot kills, because I think that's one of the chemos. Come on, Brain Rot. Yeah, I like the Aether Blade, man. It gives you time to reload. It's gonna be hard to get Brain Rot in Tier 1. Let the Brain Rot zombie do his work. Yeah, this is an awesome way to level up your weapon. Oh, my brain rot ran into the fire. There's one there. Should be close to 300 with the attack stance. Wait, I'm about to say I almost didn't notice I dropped that. Come on, brain rot zombie. Striker 9, not too bad. Not too bad. Some more brain rot, come on. I've had to hit 300 by now. Get them all. There you go. I wonder, does brain rot kills, does that mean the zombie that I kill has to get the kills, or is just once the brain rot zombie dies, that counts as a kill? Not too sure. Oh wait, I'm not level 17 on this weapon, I'm level 9. I was level... What was I level 17 on then? It popped up a while ago. Thank you. I don't know, man. Maybe doing a contract will level the weapon faster. But I gotta get to level 17 before I get the camos for the tax spread or tax dance. They spawned behind me. Uh-oh. It's weird how they just started spawning behind me. Okay, so I got the camo for the tax dance. I think I'll have it left the spring rock, maybe. Quick reload.
Some creatures are stirring.
Keep forgetting how to toggle on the tax sense. Toggle off. say we finish this contract. They don't know where I am. Hey, don't throw meat up me up here. Curious to see how many camos I got.
Got a truck here. Marking extraction zone.
Let's hit this exfil. You guys ready for the new year, 2024? I'll tell you one thing, man, when you get older, the older you get, the quicker the years go by. Like, every year, seems like it went by in a decade. Or you know what I mean. Like, every decade, time doubles. Feels like time doubles.
There.
And the one thing I don't like about these schematics is the cooldown. Like the ether tool. There shouldn't be a... Honestly, there shouldn't even be a cooldown. In my opinion. So, all my weekly challenges should be done. Yep. All that, wait, no. Dude, I still haven't got the vehicles. That's... Yesterday when I tried that, it wasn't counting. I forgot to try it on this game. Alright, let's look at my weapon. Let's look at this Striker. It's gonna do this shit. Gotta destroy something to look at something. It's crazy. Okay, so I leveled it all the way. The toxic damage. Is it not tracking? I think elemental pop messes with it. So I need to make sure not to put elemental pop in this weapon. To get that camo. Alright, well, yeah, just let me know in the comments if you're watching my videos and you want to see me test each one of these weapons and do the camos for them. I'll have to finish the Striker on another video, but I'll probably take in another weapon with me. But anyways, I appreciate you guys watching, and everyone out there, have a blessed day.